New York, there's this expectation that the West has to be translated by a New Yorker to a New
Absolutely.
Yorker. You know
Absolutely.
What I mean? It's like, ew, what gives a New Yorker the authority to translate the West on behalf of New York? Like, where is that authority derived? And to me, that authority rests on whiteness, you know?
Absolutely. And it's something that we've all struggled against for our careers.